Define table is a query statement that lets you create a temporary calculated table that we call a query table. That is a calculated table that exists only for the lifetime of a query. Tables created with the define table have their own data lineage, but they cannot have relationships with other tables. So you can group by columns in the table, but any filter placed on these tables will not apply a filter on the data model. There is another limitation, that is, a table created with the define table cannot reference other tables created with the define table. So you can create a query table using a table expressions, but that table expression cannot use other calculated tables, other query tables. It is useful to simplify the code, and it is useful because you can group by and work with columns in these calculated tables as if they were regular model columns. Let's see that with an example. In this example, I'm creating a table, colors and sales, by using summarize columns, and I summarize by color and brand amount, which computes the sales amount. The colors and sales table does not exist in the model, but still, I can use summarize columns and summarize by colors and sales color and compute the minimum, the average, or the max of the amounts. The iteration will work because this table has the same lineage as if it was a regular model table.